Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fisher Price presents Discover a World of Sounds. Thank you. We've got a wonderful show lined up for you. A sing-along, some exciting hints on how to get the most fun out of your tape recorder, a sound effect story, and a special guest appearance from a man who can imitate an entire symphony orchestra.
Thank you. fast.
Thanks. Shouldn't be wasting so much time with this dumb machine.
What?
Why haven't they found a job yet?
Here I go.
Why haven't they found a job yet?
What?
Why haven't they found a job yet?
Because I want more than a job.
Well, wait.
Attack. Attack. I want to play it again. Have you got another quarter?
Sure.
Thanks. Here I go.
Why haven't you found a job yet?
Quiet, you frauds. Attack. Have you got a...
Here you go. You know, you really shouldn't be...
Quiet.
Well...
Attack. Attack. I want to play it again.
Sure.
You frauds.
Thanks.
Here I go.
Why haven't you found a job yet?
Quiet.
Sure.
Attack. Have you got a...
Here you go.
Here I go.
You know, you really shouldn't be...
Frauds. Quiet. You're making me mad.
Why haven't you found a job yet?
Influential, you don't like the things you make. nice meeting. You and I are going to have fun talking with each other because there's so much I want to know about you.
Now I like my waffles with a pecan nut. Tastes so much darn better than that old Pizza Hut. Some may call me nothing but a Waffle House hick, but if I didn't have that franchise, I would be sick. Influential, you don't like the things you make me do. You untucked my shirt and you burnt all my ties. Influential, you don't like the things you make me do. My head went crazy when I told you lies.
You see, that is our special game. I'm going to ask you all sorts of exciting questions, and you're going to tell me every single interesting answer. Are we ready? Then here we go.
Influential, you don't like the things you make me do. You untucked my shirt, and you hurt all my ties. Influential, you don't like the things you make me do. My head went crazy when I told you lies.
How old are you? If you have any brothers and sisters, how old are they?
Thank you. Apparently serving the cake has its difficulties too.
Our hostess isn't certain that she should be helping Bob. She worried about leaving the table to bring in the cake in the first place. Then he wondered if the serving should be left to the housekeeper. What do you say? There is no denying that Bob needs help. He is having trouble with the serving implements again. Do you think you might be able to figure out from the shape and the size of the blades which to use? Cutting and serving your own birthday cake would seem to be a pleasure. But could you actually do this any more gracefully than Bob is?
Thank you. gonna lose.